Hello friends. Have you applied for competitive exams? You know that every competitive exam has got general knowledge paper for 100 marks. Do you want to know what and how to study for general knowledge? Then watch this video completely. From analysis of previous exam papers of various competitive exams, in general knowledge questions will be asked on 9 topics. In this video, let's we discuss on first topic, Indian history. In history, questions from ancient, medieval and modern history are asked. On prehistoric period, classifications, eras, civilizations like Indus Valley, Vedic, Harappan, Vedic literature, foreign invasions, empires ruled in India, religions, rulers' administration, various empires, art and architecture, medieval North and South Indian dynasties, East India Company rule till 1858, political events from 1858 to 1915, pre-independence events from 1915 to 1947, important personalities, socio-religious reform movements, and other content questions will be asked for 10 to 15 marks. Best books to study are social science textbooks of state and central syllabus from 6th to 12th standard. Also refer free books like IAS Chronicle, Gist of NCERT, Pratiyogita Darpan Extra Issues, GK Today, IAS Parliament, Planet Knowledge, and other series available in www.amkresourceinfo.com. Best books to purchase for Indian history are S. Chand's Success Guide Ancient History, Indian History by Krishna Reddy, India's Ancient Past by R. S. Sharma, A Brief History of Modern India by Spectrum, Modern Indian History by Bipin Chandra, MacBook Indian History by Arihant Experts, A Brief History of Modern India by Rajiv Ahir, How to Study Indian History. As Indian history covers lot of concepts, and to study in short time is burdensome, to cover content with ease, first get analyze important topics in the syllabus. Fix every day 1 hour to study for history. While reading, highlight the key points. Get prepare. Mind map. Last minute reference sheets, short notes and refer for revision. Read key points loud and record your voice, so you listen in free time and recapitulate. Don't prepare directly objective content, as it will get erased easily from memory. After preparing theoretical content, take self-assessment test using objective questionnaires. Be confident in your preparations. Watch our next video on how and what to prepare in geography. Use link in description to download free books of Indian history. Best of luck. Subscribe channel for regular updates.